defamation trial. Deliberations begin in Georgia election workers case, the Associated Press. That's all for now. Have a great day.